guys with long reaches. And this guy is a character. He's an entertainer. And look at him swinging at Probert. Got the left going. Probert dinged him with a right. Boo! Probert's got a mad on now. He knows Domi's a tough kid, and this has been Domi's been threatening to do this fight for a long time, and he made no bones about it. And anything near a draw, Domi's going to go off of here and feel like he got a win with all his home folks here. Look at this, boys, oh boys. Look out, did he ever ding Probert with a left there? Oh, my God. Oof. Oh, Probert stroked him in that one. Holy, that's incredible. Oh, Jesus. Watch Domi now, he gets loose from the linesman. Holy mackerel, look at him. He's doing his thing at center ice. That's what he's all about. Holy smoke, do you believe this?
Probert is cut badly.
Yeah, he caught him
over
the left.
The right eye. Look out, oh, what do we got now?
Who just
shot him? Of Sorella. And everybody else on the ice is paired off.
Look out, Gallant's got, who's 37?
Broughton, that's Broughton.
Broughton, 37. He's getting help. Racine's trying to keep him off. Chason's got Sorella. And this thing is busted wide open. Here we go. And this is when it gets dangerous, because if somebody happens to get hit and down and there's a one-on-one mismatch, boys, it's big-time trouble. Broughton now is going to square off. He and Gallant. Look at this place. 20,000 on their feet. My goodness, 10 minutes into this hockey game, it's all broken loose.
Well, Ty Domi cut by Probert badly over the right eye. He caught him early in the fight with a hard left.
Had to be the left, I think, that got him. But
and then Probert kind of threw Domi around at the end. But as you mentioned, anything close to a draw, Ty Domi was really going to put on a show here. And you can be sure that that's not the last time they'll meet tonight.
Oh, no. This thing was already preset. We knew it coming in. They were talking about it down by the dressing rooms. I mean, it was automatic. It was going to happen. They just needed the right circumstance to get it going. And I didn't even see it start. I didn't realize Domi was on the ice at the time. But whether who jumped who or what happened. But, boys, it is broken wide open here. We haven't played 10 minutes. And this could be a long, long night. People with their clothes off all over the place. Equipment laying everywhere. Probert lost everything.